meteorologist, broadcaster, movie buff, and I'm so proud to say friend of the show, Sean. Thank you. Been loving talking to you. Sean Welby, everybody.
Thank you.
Is it real food? Is it a real food?
It's got a lot of B vitamins in it.
I just came off a soup cleanse, too. This is very interesting.
It's a great new diet.
Oh, I just got it on my nose.
Oh, it's all
sticky. I'm so sorry.
It smells like sadness.
Again.
I'm not into it. I'm going to finish it, though.
I can't see my...
Hi, everyone. I'm live at the O2, and if the balloons or the nose didn't give it away, it's Red Nose.
It's your Velodrome. That's pretty cool, isn't
it?
It's
very cool.
Some of your fans, they started putting a bit of a slit in their eyebrow to be a poother for life.
Yeah, that's nice.
Okay, but they want to prove that I am also.
Oh, no. Wait, are you serious? Oh, my God. No, you don't have to do that. Don't be a poother.
Charlie, they want you to shave a line in my eyebrow.
It's all out of control here. We better get back to the real action now. Let's go to the track.
We're so looking forward to this. Sean Welby, take it away.
You're not even moving the tissue.
I'm not.
From one rookie to two making their debut on the Brooklyn circuit. Over in the DS Virgin camp is Alex Lynn, but here in the Renault Edams paddock, we have the current GP2 champion, Pierre Gasly.
Hi.
Pierre, you've got some big shoes to fill this weekend. Hey Snapchat, it's Sean Welby here. I'm on the red carpet for the TV BAFTAs for BBC One, so stay tuned, keep refreshing that feed. Lots of celebs coming up.
Velvet is the way forward.
So soft.
Got as well.
And with the dream team, it's Cordy Winkleman and it's lovely Tess Haley.
Thank you, darling.
Hello.
Your little heart.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Can you smell something delicious? I know that's not helpful.
Oh, God.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Oh, he's done it!